on my vacation in Medellin, sharing with my family. We played, we danced, we were in the pool, we watched movies, we recited, hitched, we had a very happy time because we had seen the family for a long time because of the pandemic.